Hey there, welcome to the Beginner's Guide to Python. In this short video series, I'm going to be teaching you Python from scratch. I'm going to assume no prior knowledge and assume that you know how to use the basics of a computer, but you have never written a line of Python code in your life. And I'm going to teach you the basics of it from start to finish. Before we get started, we need to set up our system so that we can run Python on our computer. Now, the way that you do this is you head over to python.org and you come down and you download the version 3.6.3 or whichever version is out at the time of the video, and you just follow the instructions and download it onto your system. Once it's downloaded, the next thing that you need is an editor, a text editor. We're going to be using Atom Editor, which is just a plain text editor that allows us to modify Python files on our system. Again, just like you do with Python, you can just follow the instructions on the website to download this application. It's available for Windows, Mac, or Linux, so no matter which operating system you're using, you should be able to install it. Once Python and Atom are installed, let's go ahead and test by opening up our command prompt if you're on Windows. If you're on a Mac, you're going to open up the terminal window and just type Python. Hit enter. And you can see that it loads up the Python interactive console. Now, don't worry too much about this for now. We just want to verify that this outputs something similar to what you see here, just so we can confirm that Python is correctly installed. Don't worry if your version of Python doesn't match the version that you installed, as sometimes systems come with the version already installed by default. We'll get into more of that later. But for now, just make sure that you have Python installed and that you have the Atom editor, and then you're good to go.